When I was actually at the Oscars, former mathematician that I am, I did, as they say, a back of the envelope calculation that there was somewhere between a quarter of a billion and half a billion dollars worth of clothing and jewels in the room. And that's kind of a lot.